Cameron Hunter. And in the left field. It's hitting the gap between center and left. And it'll drop and hit the wall. And a double from Cameron Hunter will score Drew Baker. That one hit and it'll drop in front of the right fielder. And after a brief error, a base hit by Alex Corford. That one's hit deep. And it'll drop in right center. A double for Grayson Myers. Then the left center. And it'll be a double for John Elliott. Tyler Harris, and a base hit for Cameron Hunter on a full count. That one's hit. The diving catch could not be made by the center fielder. It's off the board for Stewart. He'll pop that one in the left field. That'll score one run, and now it'll score two. A two-run double for Sage Stewart increases the Memorial lead 7-1.
The new home of high school sports. TexanLive.com.